Okay, my loves, this one is the optional papers, okay? You don't have to do it, or you can do it another day, or you can do it over the summer. It'll be good for you to practice this. So you don't have to, but if you do, it'll be great for you, okay? Because you're gonna practice and practice and practice for to be ready for next year, first grade, okay? So if you wanna do over the summer, you can. If you wanna do over the weekend, you can, but you don't have to do it today, okay? And if you don't wanna do it, it's not mandatory, okay? Good? Do you like the news? Good. Okay, my loves. So this one is page 197. I'm gonna explain to you anyways, okay? This 197. And it says, read the sentences and then fill in the circle under the picture that tells about it. This is the sentence and that is the pictures. So look at the pictures, see which one makes sense with the sentence and then fill in the circle. With this ones and this ones. Then you're gonna flip it over on the page 198, is the back of the same page. It says, match the pictures whose name begins with the same special sound. So think about your special sounds when you're saying the name of these pictures. Okay, then number three says, complete the sentence using all the words in the board, on the box, not the board. Remember that we did this on the board, Mrs. Montero did with you. That's the beginning of the sentences, and you need to put the words in the right order to make sense. And that's all, we're done with this one. Then for the other one, we're gonna do a writing paper. Color the pictures, the page is 193. Trace and write, and on the back side, you're gonna color the top, trace and write, trace and write, trace and write. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. This one, remember, is optional. You don't have to. It'll be great for you to do it if you want to. It'll be awesome for you to do it. But if you don't wanna do it now, you don't have to, okay? I love you.